John the Baptist was a very different man. He was Jesus' cousin and lived in the wilderness. He wore clothes made of camel hair, ate locusts and wild honey. He ate strange food.